Breaking news from Myanmar. Sources claim the country's military court has found deposed leader Aung San Suu Kyi guilty of corruption and sentenced her to 5 years in jail. And the case was the first of 11 corruption charges against the Nobel laureate, each carrying a maximum sentence of 15 years in prison. She has been detained since the military ousted her in February last year. And she faces a series of other charges, including violating COVID rules and import regulations.